excited. So my stage name is Eliza Sings. Eliza Sings. Is this on? Okay, let's turn it on. So I feel like I'm carrying a loaded weapon here. This is my husband's beautiful guitar. And I'm actually a pianist. But I wrote this song a few years ago, and it was so... Okay, hold on. There we go. And I wrote this song because it had to do with clothes. So let me back up. So my name is Eliza Sings, and I am available to come do private parties. I got into performing as a young child, and then a few years ago, I got hired on by Central Coast Home Health and Hospice, and I got to be a hospice musician. It was just wonderful. And that's a whole other story how I could do it. It was just a wonderful, wonderful opportunity. And I'm gonna fix my microphone. And so now my husband and I actually met him because he had this beautiful voice, and I heard him singing and I thought, wow, that man has a nice voice. And then the next thing I realized is he was playing guitar and it sounded really good. And then I could realize that he had a way to record, because obviously I was listening to a recording on it was on my phone. And I said, oh, I gotta find out this guy, if I can get him to help me record my children's album, which I've been only trying to do for like 20 years now. So that's how we got connected together in a sort of a partnership with that. And then pretty soon sparks started flying and we both went, whoa, 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 whoa. And then we both went, okay, why not? So it's pretty fun. So God has been so gracious to us. We got married a week before Christmas. Week before COVID. Big difference. Then the government said, stay home. And we're like, oh, okay. And then our job said, you're fired. And we're like, okay. And then we just had a blast from then. And so now we're playing more out in public with wineries and stuff. But he's come to a lot of the retirement homes I play at, which is mostly where I play. But I can do all kinds of stuff because I'm a big, silly, goofy person. All right. You're going to know that right off when you hear this song. This song is called Brand New. It's all about secondhand clothes. Any thrift shoppers in the room? Was that killing anybody's ears terrible?
No.
It was okay? Okay. So if this this is too soft, then just like somebody go like this, because you know, I'm here, but you know, it's just different. Did you like my stage?
Yeah.
Isn't this great? I was like, wow, it's like a portable stage right there. Just done. I could be on the, I have my own power. So I think for the next parade, we'll just get some strong guys to push this thing, and we'll just push me right down the road in the parade. I just thought of that just now. Okay. So yeah, if you don't know what to do, just make it up, and it'll work out in the end. most of life is just getting there.
Yeah.
And once you get there, then you gotta do something. But. I love this song. So this song for women, I even started crying this morning when I was practicing this song. I had a good little grief, a grief cry, missing my kids. They're all over the country and mostly the East Coast. And oh, I mean, oh gosh, you just remember those days when they were so little and carefree and running around and you were going half insane. And they were just, you just have those moments where like everything was right. You know, the field was good, the weather was good, somebody was loving you. I mean, I've just had a few of those moments in my life, and I just love the imagery in this song. It's called Fields of Gold. Yeah.
Fields of barley, you can tell the sun in his jealous sky.
from Bethel Music, Steffany Frizzell sings this song. And if you want to find it, you can find her singing it. And I think what I've been learning most through this season of new marriage and isolation and all the big changes in the world, and I think as I've just grown as a woman in the Lord, that so much of what I've learned is that He just loves me. And I always sang Jesus Loves Me, this I know. I always sang that song. But He gave me a new title, and then I decided to have it tattooed on my forehead. So I asked God to do it. He used invisible ink. Very smart. And He tattooed on my forehead the words in beautiful letters, Beloved. That's what we are. We're His beloved. His beloved daughters, to the point where you just go, whoa. And He knows us. And He knows us. And He really, really knows us. Like, oh no. He really knows. You have been. Thank you so much for listening. I'm Eliza Sings, and I have some of my cards up here if you want them.
Thank you. Eliza sings real good, doesn't she?